London is the only organizing city in the Summer Olympic Games history for which the Olympic flame has alighted twice in the sacred town of ancient Olympia. I'm certain that London will keep the Olympic flame burning, sending an eternal message of peace to the whole world. Good luck, London.
Ευχαριστούμε τον κύριο Ζανιάου, thank you, Mr. Ζανιάς. Χαιρετισμός του Πρόεδρου της Διεθνούς Ολυμπιακής Επιτροπής, Dr. Jacques Holder. Addressed by the President of the International Olympic Committee, Dr. Jacques Holder.